This 1957 Topps Bill Russell rookie card sold at auction for $630,000. That's right, over 600 grand for a basketball card. So check your collections. If you inherit collections, you never know what you might have.